Now we are going to talk about the urinary bladder. This is its anatomical position. To hold it in an anatomical position, we must hold it in our palms so that the inferior lateral surface touches both the palms. Apex is near the tips of our fingers, and hence this will be the anatomical position where the apex will be slightly upwards and forwards. Now, starting with its surfaces and borders, it mainly has the superior surface, the posterior surface or the base, then the anterior surface or the two inferior lateral surfaces, and it has a neck, which is the most fixed part of the urinary bladder. Now we are going to talk about the relations. The apex is related to the median umbilical ligament, which is attached to the umbilicus. Superior surface is related to the peritoneum, which is covered fully by peritoneum in males, and hence has the coils of ileum above it, and it is also related to sigmoid colon. But in females, the peritoneum is not fully covered. It comes until front and then gets reflected back on the superior vaginal part of the uterus. Hence, peritoneum does not cover fully the superior surface in females. On the angles or the posterior lateral angles on both sides, we can see the openings of the ureter. Can see both the ureters opening at that point. Next, talking about the inferior lateral surfaces or the anterior surfaces, which are related to the retropubic space and puboprostatic ligament in males, whereas the pubovesicular ligaments in females, and also related to the obturator internus and the obturator internus and also the levator ani muscles. On the posterior lateral angles, the ureter comes and joins it, not opens into it. Further, the ureter passes behind towards the base and then opens into it, which can be seen into the interior of the uterus. We find two openings, which represent the openings of the two ureters, and the larger opening, which will be the urethral opening. All these three together forms the trigonum in the ureter, in the urinary bladder, which is a plane surface. Now, talking about the relations of the base or the posterior surface of the urinary bladder, in males it is related to the seminal vesicles, vas deferens. In males, the base is related to the retrovesicular pouch, whereas in females it is related to the vesiculo-uterine pouch. The triangular area between the two seminal vesicles and the peritoneum above forms the triangle of... This triangular area has a fascia called as fascia of Denon-Villiers, which separates the base of the urinary bladder from that of the rectum in males. Now, talking about the relations of the neck, in male it is covered on all sides by the prostate gland, whereas in females it is related to the urogenital diaphragm. The neck is present 3 to 4 centimeter behind the pubic bone.